हेलो एवरीवन, मायसेल्फ प्रोफेसर मनोज खाडिलकर फ्रॉम कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट। वेलकम टू द कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट एंड सेमिस्टर थर्ड ऑफ मुंबई यूनिवर्सिटी। फॉर दिस सेमिस्टर और थर्ड सेमिस्टर वी आर लर्निंग द सब्जेक्ट कॉल्ड कंप्यूटर ग्राफिक्स। फर्स्ट वी लुक एट दिस टीचिंग थीम फॉर दिस सब्जेक्ट। As shown here, the course code of this subject is CSC305. Subject name or course name is Computer Graphics. There will be 3 hours per week and credit points are 3. Associated with this Computer Graphics subject, there is a lab. Okay. Course code is CSL303 and course name is Computer Graphics Lab. There will be 2 hours practical per week and credit point is 1. Okay, so total 3 plus 1, that is 4 credit points are assigned for this computer graphics subject by Mumbai University. Now we look at examination scheme. As shown here, this computer graphics subject, there will be a internal assessment and end semester examination. Internal assessment contains 2 tests, compulsory test. Test 1 will be for 20 marks and test 2 will be for 20 marks. And we take the average, and out of 20, there will be an internal assessment. And at the end of the semester, there will be a 80 marks end semester examination, which will last for 3 hours. Okay, so total this computer graphics subject will be for 100 marks. Now we'll talk about computer graphics lab. Okay, there will be a term work of 25 marks and practical oral will be of 25 marks. Okay, so total 50 marks lab. Okay, so total 100 plus 50, that is 150 marks will be allocated for this computer graphics subject. Now we look at the syllabus of this computer graphics subject. Okay, so first we look at course outcome. What do you mean by course outcome? At the end of this subject, okay, you will learn these 6 things. Okay, first, or course outcome first, describe the basic concept of computer graphics. Second, demonstrate various algorithms for basic graphics primitives. Third, apply 2D or two-dimensional geometric transformation on graphical objects. Fourth, use various clipping algorithms on graphical objects. Fifth, explore 3D or three-dimensional geometric transformations, curved representation techniques, and projection methods. And last and sixth one is explain various visible surface detection technique and animation. Now we look at the modules or chapters. Okay, so total there are 6 modules in this subject. First module is introduction and overview of graphics system. Okay, in this semester, in this module, okay, we'll look at how graphics systems are represented using coordinate system. Okay, then also we'll look at different display system. Okay, like raster scan and random scan display, along with their architecture and working. Okay, so this is there in the first module. In second module, we'll look at output primitives. Okay, these are the basic operations or basic things of any of computer graphics subject. How to draw point, line, circle and ellipse. There are different algorithms for drawing these things: point, line, circle and ellipse. Okay, also how to pre-process and post-process with the help of filtering, that also we'll look at this output primitive. Then we'll look at scan line polygon fill algorithm, inside outside test, boundary fill and flood fill algorithm. If I want to fill some area with a particular color, I will use these algorithms. Then third module is two-dimensional geometric transformation. In this third module, we have to look at different transformations which are applicable to 2D objects, like translation, scaling, rotation, then reflection and shear. Translation means moving object from one location to another location. Scaling means minimizing or maximizing the size of an object. Rotation means moving that object. Then reflection and shear. Now fourth module is two-dimensional viewing and clipping. Okay, how we can transform the real world into a smaller window, maybe of mobile or any other display system, with the help of coordinate transformation, that we have to look at. Then we have to also look at clipping operation, point clipping, line clipping algorithms. So what do you mean by clipping? Cutting. So that is a thing regarding fourth module, two dimensional viewing and clipping. Now fifth module is three dimensional geometric transformation, curves and fractal generation. Here we have to look at the three dimensional transformation, like translation, rotation, scaling, reflection. We have looked at these transformation for 2D also. Here we have to look at these transformation for 3D objects. Then projections, parallel perspective with the help of matrix representation. Then we have to look at different curves, Bezier curve, B-spline curve and so on. And last module is visible surface detection and animation. First part is visible surface detection. So how we can look at visible surface detection, and also we look at how to detect the back surface. Then how to divide the area, that is area subdivision method. And next part of this particular six module is animation, introduction to animation, traditional animation technique, principles of animation, keyframing, character and facial animation, deformation, motion capture. So these are six modules. Now we'll look at the textbooks and reference books. Important textbook is Hearn and Baker's Computer Graphics C version, second edition, Pearson publication. So these first textbooks will cover most of these modules. So we'll go by this first textbook. Now assessment, internal assessment, as we have seen, there will be a two tests, 20 marks each, and then we'll take average of these two tests. Then for final end semester examination, there will be a 6 question. We each carry 20 marks and we have to solve 4 question. So total 80 marks end semester exam, theory exam will be there. Now we'll look at computer graphics lab. Obviously prerequisite is C programming language. You must have learned this C programming in first year. These are the course objective and course outcome. So we have to implement these different experiment, or we can say these are different algorithms which we are going to learn in the CG, computer graphics theory, and we have to implement these different algorithms in CG lab. Most of the algorithms we are going to learn implement in C language. Implement DDA line drawing algorithm, implement Bresenham's line algorithm, midpoint circle algorithm and so on. So there are total 15 experiment. Out of these 15 experiments, we will at least cover 10 experiments. If time permits, we will also implement other 5 experiments also. For journal, along with these experiments, there will be at least 2 assignments. And this is a term work division, 25 marks term work division. For experiment, 10 marks out of 25 marks. Then attendance, 5 marks. Assignments, 5 marks. And mini project, 5 marks. So there will be a mini project for this subject, which we have to implement using C, C++, Java, OpenGL, Blender or any other tool, with the group of 2 or 3 students. So that's it regarding this computer graphics subjects, which is there for the third semester in computer department. Thank you.